Alright, fellas, okay. We got till 11 to make some goodies happen.
You want to see me come to prison? No, not really.
Is that the nemesis?
Who's getting shot at?
Oh my god, whoever just got that kill, thank you.
Romano?
I work in silence. Watch this.
No way.
Just imagine the black guy with both hands on his head.
She's weak.
He's
down.
Weak.
Oh, wait. Oh, I don't know who that is.
He got lasered low key to your right as well.
Did you throw a ball at that nigga? You throw a ball, he got burnt to
death. Bloodhound? Yo, throw a nigga.
I just went super Zardy.
You're supposed to know.
I like how he rises from the bottom of the screen.
What will Jefferson do? Oh. I think jump scare.
Why does he stab his chest instead of his leg?
He just ran up on him.
The Bloodhound
Black Lives Matter.
Serious
Golden.
He's just like, hi, guy!
Hello! Rope, Loba. Wraith is Roba. White. I thought she was Cuban.
You know what? I'm scanning you. If I'm going down...
You're gonna mark them before you go down. Where are you guys?
Kakarot! I locked one. Is it Brazilian? Oh, damn. I'm sure you got a fat ass. Go get him, Tiger. Got him! Nice! Damn, did you trick shot that nigga with a... You killed him with a Sentinel point blank?
Yeah!
Goddamn!
Gotta take my credit.
You glitched, you got the kills, so it only feels right for me to help him up.
Motherfucker only had she had a wingman and a P-20? Oh, I got scanned.
Later! Gotta blow!
I got scanned.
We all did, Jefferson.
We jump in this guy? Because I'm not sure I can repeat my sentiment.
No. He has no idea we're here,
Yes, he does. He's a bloodhound, he can scan you!
Bloodhound can suck my dick for all I care.
Oh shit, there are multiple heartbeats. There are multiple heartbeats.
Ah! Oh my god!
Woo! Trusted you! Wow! They're rezzing.
Behind them. Okay.
Should have rezzed me, bro.
What, nigga? What the fuck? Why would I rezz you in that situation?
Because they're fighting another squad?
Are you dumb? They'll just target us. That was rude of me.
They can't target us.
That was a bad call, Jefferson. I'm gonna be a good friend and say that was really a bad call of you for you to say res you in that situation. I was gonna fight them, then res you.
Fine, bro.
Oh, you know best, huh? You know best. All right, you take charge then. You be leader. Go.
No,
go on.
That's not what I said at all.
I am yellow blood.
Piss blood out.
What is up with
piss
her?
Piss out.
Damn, bro, you got that there, estrogen. Catalyst got that estrogen.
Let me see that.
Bro, what? Oh, yeah, she's trans. She's a tranny.
Rapey muck face?
Hate speech. Can we land on that side? I want to go next to fight night, please. You don't have to if you don't want to. That's like, I said I want to go next to fight night, not go into. As we still land here.
Bro, they brawling. Put them over here.
Hey, who are you? Bitch, come here. Yeah, you don't want to fight me.
Yo, Romano's fighting.
Me. Come here, bitch. Why are you running? Oh. He's cracked. He's running out.
Got it. Let me just go over there.
Yo!
Got it.
Jumping me in my back!
What the fuck?
Who do you think you are?
What's happening over
there?
I have no idea. I'm gonna go check
bitch.
It out.
Yo!
Bro, he's boxing right now.
I got triple C.
That's not cool.
I was there with my friend.
Why did he back in?
Smash. See you later. Oh, it's the way in their guns, but now come here. Is he still gonna lure our mans?
Come on, bro, let's go. We dip. Let's go. Damn it, Willow!
What do you mean, damn it? I chased down the back. Why are you such a bitch in this game, bro? Oh my god, I was so harsh. Jesus Christ.
This is why I'm such a bitch, bro. Because you go in there, get yourself killed, and expect anything to.
We could have won, you know? If you helped me out.
You know, in the wise words of a wise man, insanity is when you do the same thing and expect something to change.
Oh, look at you. You play Far Cry 3 once and think you know what insanity means? Okay.
That is the true insanity, bro. Doing the same thing over and over again and expecting something different.
Let's land here. We should land there. Why are you landing with random places, bro?
No. I stay loyal to a certain point. At that point, you're just killing yourself, and I don't care.
Lamau, nigga, I don't need your approval, the fuck?
Okay, fucking teenage boy.
Talk about dick, nigga.
Oh. Oh, you're gay too? That's crazy.
You got a problem with gay people?
Got a problem with you.
So you got a problem with gay people?
You're aiming at me! Got one.
Nice work. Is there more?
Yes! They're shooting at me!
One in. Down.
Oh, so that's down here. Fucking reload.
One more minute, amigo. Ring's right there. So close. So close. Take fire. Crack the bandage shield. Bitch! The magic of violence! I lost.
Hi!
This is him.
Bro, Roboto move! Roboto move!
This is Marauder. This is Marauder. He's in front of the door, he's broken. Light his ass up. Oh god, he's getting beaten. No, I'm cucking him. I'm gonna make sure he leaves. He ran out that door! Justin, go help Romano. He's one shot. He's inside right here. This one. In the corner.
I have no ammo.
Joseph, he's running eight. Oh my god.
I have no ammo!
For either any gun? He's right there. Why did you shoot? There you go.
I have no ammo.
Shit, I technically killed all three of them. I did kill all three of them. That's crazy.
You had our help, though. So say thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay, you're being no fun now. This isn't entertaining.
I had to repeat myself that I had no ammo. I did not like
You only
that.
Said it three times. Calm down. Don't you just pay the twist.
Yeah, Willow, but every second in the battle counts, right? Therefore, that felt like an eternity.
Individual located.
Yo, I could use...
Uh-oh!
I got lasered.
I jumped on that nigga dome. I jumped on that nigga dome piece. I fumbled. That nigga just a portal. What the? What's happening?
Distraction.
Oh yeah, you said it. Yeah, just stay there. Don't move. Just don't leave. It's all over. What do you see? What do you see?
It was survival simulator at that point. How long can you survive gunfire? I was on the shooting squad, bro. Do you guys think Fuse did a good by leaving Maggie?
I don't know. I really wasn't paying attention to the lore during seasons 8 and 10.
I wasn't either. I was hoping to get some context with the question.
Yeah, I really did not know. I didn't care enough either.
We're gonna rotate to towers.
Why there?
So we can get a weapon and not get violated right off the bat?
Oh my god, that is so whack!
Okay, little girl.
Look, I got an R9 and PK. Let's go fight now, come on.
Why are you so interested in fighting, bro? Like,
because
relax.
I play this game to run around and grab items. Sure, that's a part of the game, but I still want to fight.
Bro, you sort of have to in order to fight.
Besides, make it make sense. Ramon's making a video, no one wants to sit here and watch people loot up for like 30 minutes, okay? Come on.
We're not looting for 30 minutes, bro! We're looting
fix
so
up.
We can...
Come on, this man is not
in it to win it. He is in it to kill himself.
Yeah, you're right. I'm not playing to win. I'm playing to have fun, and I have fun by killing people.
But by killing people, you need weapons, and by getting weapons, you need a loot, don't you?
Yeah, we'll be fine. I got shot. Who is this nigga?
This is crack, though.
Lifeline's low.
This is crack, too.
We should be at least.
Healing.
Already. They're healing up. They healed up in a corner.
Yep.
All right. See, that was just an unlucky push because I got snuck up on.
What's the one thing we're all actively doing that's preventing our own success? And I don't even need to say it. Making excuses.
No, internet.
I find porn very amusing.
Okay,
you have porn addiction. I'm opening the stream like this.
Okay, you coomer.
Better have their full Robo Squad. Look at these suicide nerds. I like them. I support eliminating the opposition.
Your prejudice.
I like that spot.
Free Jedi?
Oh, my prejudice. I'm giving people the right to kill themselves.
How deep you think Loba's ass is?
And that's the end of the stream. Have a good night, everybody. It's been fun.
I agree.